Okay, it's trying to get some work done, and the remote work done, and the system wouldn't let me log in, so let's pick back up. I went and looked at a guide, and we're nearing the end of the game. There's something like 38 levels in the game, and I believe we're on level 30. So I'm a little bit worried about how our profit's coming in. If I'd actually have enough money coming in to buy the X-ray upgrade and the nuke. So I think from this point on, you know, looking through walls would be nice, but we really want to use the nuke before the end of the game, or at least I do. So I'm going to focus on saving money and press on. That did not go too well for me. Let's try this again. Make sure these shots count. There was a guy over there. I wonder if he saw me. Kind of a noisy spaceship. Saw the little missile defense thing miss. Deadly up close. Scared me. casters are being rerouted. Oh, that hurt. Glad there's a health pack here. Shut that off. Man, I wish the harpoon worked as a grapple. Do I still have the harpoon? No. Guessing there has to be a way to turn that off. More stuff there. And here. I guess the Scar Hoarder is just digging stuff everywhere. Making a profit, but not. Still locked. Another super health up there. And a super health in there. That must be why the Scar have so much health, is they're all huffing super healths. Button. It is, I already hit it. Radar really saved my life there. Spawn already. Save. Part of me wonders if a savvy player should just go straight for the rail gun. Well, not straight for the rail gun. Get the dark gun. And then go for the rail gun directly after that. While the rail gun shots are expensive, if they make their shots count, they can very quickly kill enemies. without taking too much damage. Can't destroy anything here, I think. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. It looked like a lift in that one other section, but... I think we've established these Xbox looking logo things are lifts. Power supply access is denied because the primary power supply is working. So what's this say? Security post denied. Security post had that super health in it. Primary power supply denied. So I'm guessing here's where the primary, the other power supply is. Turn that off, maybe? Okay, that opened the door to the security post. I'm surprised I didn't fall off that thing. Another enemy nearby. missing so bad with darts now. I felt like when I started the game, I was doing a pretty good job with being accurate with the darts. Oh man, this is a terrible elevator. Oh, come on. I don't think it's even worth trying to mess with that thing. I hear, though, if you have the invisibility, you can often get through there, or get through those beams, without issues. Okay, so I wonder what the button I hit did. Turn a flashlight on. Is that supposed to be a lung or a liver or what? Whatever it was, we shot it right out of it. Gauss rifles will do that to you. So we are screwing with the mothership's power supply. The core generator security has now been compromised. Shame I can't just destroy part of the wiring here. That was the security outpost. I think I can turn that light back off. Bunch of ammo and health is never a good sign in a video game. More ammo and health there, that's not a great sign. Well, I guess I should have tried to get that previous ammo and health, but we're in a new level now, so we press on. Doing good. Enemy there. Guy is athletic. I just assume stand here and shoot you without having to run all around and stuff. I'm not making a lot of profit if I shoot these guys three times with a railgun. Whoa! Am I supposed to destroy that thing? Those look like teleporters. And I see some jump boots over there. See any more enemies. Probably should have left that. times. I'm surprised I didn't take fall damage from that fall. Okay, there's another enemy up there. I really like the large arenas where I have more room to... Oh, you again. Dark to slow you down. Ooh, faster than I would like. How about you keep your distance? Give me a chance to shoot you some. Whoa! So that is a teleporter. Teleport, okay. It's another super health, but let me wait till later for that. Not as much of a threat as I thought you would be. Okay, I think he's actually dead this time. I want to make sure. There you go. I'm pretty sure you're actually dead this time. Good. Let me grab that other... Oh, there's a couple super health here. There's one there. There's damage amps and jump boots. Am I supposed to destroy it or walk into it? It'd be nice if I remembered some of that stuff from the game. So that was the wrong thing to do. So I go up in here. Okay, so this is the the reactor blowing up mission level. Not sure if I'm supposed to go somewhere. Okay, so we blew up the reactor. Decent sized crater. Pretty glad that didn't kill me. Let's go ahead and save. Hope this place isn't radioactive because I certainly don't have a rad counter on me. We got through a couple levels pretty fast there. Whoa. I don't like those guys. I'm gonna turn the light back on. In fact, it's telling you here you need a light by giving you a light. It shows how dated the game is by showing a light like that. So we're, what, about a fourth of the way to the nuke? I'm fairly worried we're not gonna make it. Uh-oh. mercs down there. Let me turn my light off. Mortarbilly shields are cheating. Oh, yeah. The Scar Pupae there with the mercenary, are they attacking each other? I really should intervene for the credits, but those Scar Pupae sure are loud. What was that? Let's turn our light back on. It's a Scar Lord. I guess he's got a cloaking device or something. Down there fighting each other. Now, does that button do anything? Doesn't look like it. I'm fine with all of you killing each other for me. Most exciting gameplay of any game ever, right? Get these things to be quiet. If I can actually hit them. Flamethrower would be fairly nice here. We're holding out for the nuke. We're getting closer to that nuke. And the nuke better be worth it. So this was that area we were running for. No, it's just not doing much damage to him. another one? Your regular infantry, I guess. Out a little better. Why'd that music kick on? What sort of enemy warrants that music? Another super health. Let's save. So we're doing pretty good equipment wise. We're making some money. Now where do we actually have to backtrack to? Might as well pick this up while we're here. Go this way. I think that can actually hurt me. I'm not sure. Is this where I was? This is one of those areas that unlocked. I will never tire of that head grab animation. Graphical glitch there. This did not feel like a fair fight. On you for good measure. Okay, I want to heal up before I move on. Our efficiency with the rocket launcher is okay. Now that's visible. It was invisible previously. teleporter? Oh, is that the emergency power supply? So the emergency power supply has been activated now. That door on the right is now unlocked. Okay, we've gone into another level. Let's go ahead and save. I don't particularly feel I have to be very meticulous in my saves because I'm primarily using the quick save. I can always restart the level if the quick save fails. Alright, I'm gonna need to unlock that lift, so let's try going left first. Well, if we don't know what the button does, we just hit the button. And the button does nothing, apparently. Dodging rockets is not very polite. My rockets cost me a lot of money. Twisting my arm around like that would probably be a little painful. Well, I think we're pretty near the end, and I don't think we have enough for the... I don't think we're gonna make enough for the railgun, for the nuke. That, to me, is a disappointment. I might end up having to do... is after we beat the game, starting a new game and just cheating up unlimited credits, so we can try everything out that we missed on this gameplay. It's really one of these things where, I mean, the better you are at the game, the more efficiently you're going to be able to kill, and the more profit you're going to have, which will allow you to buy more stuff and equipment, and therefore have an easier time at the game. Got a bunch of pupae. Boss fight. Giving me some jump boots I can't use thanks to the mod. And let's see how this goes. I wonder if rockets would be better than a railgun. Got in melee range and she just cut me down. Well, I'll open up with some darts to hopefully get some trank effect, and I can probably use the railgun. Not go well for me. I tell you, if you're watching this, I challenge one of you pro players need to go and do a melee only bounty hunter run. just melee and the harpoon.
Around.
scream even after she's dead. I want to make sure you're not coming back. Our escape ship, and the place is starting to blow up. So we need to hop on our ride and get going. Think if you're launching a rocket, you'd want a straight launch tube. Especially since we've seen the outside of the mothership. This seems like excessively long for the interior of the mothership we saw. But either way, it looks cool. And that's what's most important. Well, we didn't get to see the nuke in action. So then... I'll have to do a demo. A little extra episode with the thing where I'll cheat and show all the various equipment and items in use. But for now, I think it's time to call it. It was a pretty good run. The lack of the nuke makes my disappointment immeasurable. But that is what it is. I'll have to figure out also what I'm going to do next. I do want to showcase some various Unreal mods. So I'll need to potentially set up different versions of Unreal and make sure I have working copies of all the mods. Well, catch you around.